I really hope it's not echoing. But hello. I hope it's not echoing. But hello. I hope it's not echoing. Oh no, it is. But hello. It's not echoing. Oh, no, let me fix that. Hold on.
all yours.
So am I in Half-Life right now?
Yeah.
What is it? What is this?
Yeah.
I hear myself.
What is this?
I hear myself.
I hear myself.
What is this?
I hear myself.
I hear myself.
What is this?
Yeah, the output's going through this too.
Did you already start it?
Well, I got you into this.
Well, you know that it was echoing myself. Okay, so it stopped. Oh, this is cool looking.
Now look over to your right.
The chat?
Yeah, do you see it?
Yeah.
Awesome. So that's working.
I don't like how close it is to my menu.
What do you mean?
It's like right at the menu. Can I put it further to my right?
Yeah. So,
what grabs it? Oh, you just pulled me out of it. What grabs it? Oh, fudge. Wait a minute. I got it. I move it. Boom.
Done?
Yeah.
I just gotta change one thing.
Now I can just peek to the right if I need to and see it. Make the game game lagged hard when I was doing that. Oh my god, this thing is so pretty. Can you see the Half-Life, Alyx?
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty cool. What'd you do? Okay, thank you. I can't see anything until I hit the menu, and then I can see it. The little menu, like the little thing over here.
Okay, turn the menu off.
Okay, I can see it now. You have to keep the mouse on it, I guess. Oh, lost it. Can't see it now. Oh, now I can.
Good.
Yeah. Ready?
Yep.
I'm gonna start the game. Boom. I guess normal. Bulk. Right hand. New game. Yep. This game's quiet. Wonder if I can do this.
Turn that off. Turn.
Dang, it didn't reset my menu. Fudge.
Got my hair in my face.
You want to be facing forward, didn't I?
Facing, okay. Why'd you move? What?
No, don't put it too far off. You still want to be able to see it.
Like, yeah, I can just look to my right and see it.
Anybody said anything?
Pog. Michael. Michael said, Pog. You had to click on that for me. Click on my little thing so I can see it.
Oh, the chat?
Yeah, there we go. Cool. I can see it now. Pog champion. Trigger. Oh. I'm starting, boys. I lost it again. I think the thing has to stay on it. Or does it go away when I use my hands? I lost my hands. It's 5 years before the collapse of the Citadel and the death of that person. Some jack. I touched your head, didn't I? Okay. Can't see the thing, but okay. Yeah. You have to keep the mouse on it. Wait a minute. Here. If I click, does it get... Here, stop moving real quick. No, it stayed. Okay. And then it went away. Oh. Oh, God. This headset, I don't think, can keep up. We might have to turn the resolution down.
Okay,
Not that one. That one? No, not that one. Oh, I don't like that movement.
It teleports. Dog.
This game is pretty intensive. There we go. Options. Like that? Now, how do I make myself walk instead of the other one?
Movement
continuous? That doesn't sound right. Oh my god, it's still doing it. See a choppy?
Yeah.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to play it. I don't think this headset can keep up. It's on low. There we go. Good Lord, menu's lagging. Everything getting turned down.
I thought that said pog.
Still choppy. Yeah, I think so. Everything's low. Except for the audio. Well, these are all the same, I guess?
No, switch it to low.
Switch what to low?
Low fidelity at the top. You've got it at medium.
Oh, is this medium?
Low. That's ultra. Low.
Yep. Okay. Back.
It's still probably going to be a little choppy, but this area is like a little...
There's a walker about to walk by, I think. I need to get more in the center. I'm back myself up. I'm No, this game's gonna be unplayable. You see that?
Oops,
I broke it.
How's it going in the stockyard?
One combine. God, this is so bad. It's not gonna work, Tyler. Here, see for yourself.
And not only that, someone's hacked into the coal mine construction network.
Don't get greedy, guys.
What is it doing?
We're not made of time here.
1 minute and I'm out. Guaranteed.
One minute. Video settings. Well, that's probably why.
What?
Custom resolution 2016 by 2172. Oh, God, that's going to be hard.
Is this the headset setting?
Yeah.
Turning it down to 1080?
Trying to turn down to 1920 by 1080. Is there a way to just do it manually?
I don't know, man. I can't see anything. All I see is the game.
All right. 900 by 972, right?
No.
So, I could do it. It's just like... There's no 1920 by 1080? That's close. Can I just do it manually or something? Good Lord. I can't.
Oh, also,
nope.
Part of the combine moving supplies into the quarantine zone. That place has been deserted for years.
This freaking headset. Don't keep up. Should have got the one.
That is all. Well, we'll look into it. We'll be there soon.
It looks like
still choppy.
What do you...
All right, so only you're gonna find a way to fix it, but
I'm gonna try.
The headset does look at the stream. Skip frames 26%.
Yeah, your computer might just be having some trouble. Oop, you gave them to me backwards.
Fix it?
I don't know. I'm gonna get back in.
includes a lot of stuff.
Am I in the game?
Yeah.
It's acting like there's a... Oh, no. There it is.
You're sitting down.
Fuck.
I put it my whole thigh. My whole thigh. Did that fix it? I'll go back to the game and look around real quick. No, it looks like stuff cutting. It looked fine in that way to turn it down. I even went through and closed like 7 things in the background.
Terrific.
Yeah, it is having some serious issues with this.
Or if it doesn't like that off screen too.
I can't imagine that it's like the lighting in here. But try turning on the light and see if that makes a difference. Oh my god. It's hard to look at. You think we should restart the game?
Yeah, we can try it. Hit your little button and restart. The left hand.
Well, off of stream, we didn't really get to see the game. We just, Oh, that's gonna make me. Nope.
I started to move and almost threw up. Woo!
I'm glad I don't get motion sick.
Oh, you might in there. Alright, I'm gonna restart the game.
I can do it. Okay.
You
VR? Loading it. Home. Right. Did you move that? This one feels like it's further away from me. Get over here. I can't. What? There we go. So open it. Mm-hmm. That was wild, man. I don't think it's my computer. I feel like my computer is strong enough to play the game. Right?
You haven't gotten a lot of skip frames.
Yeah, which is freaking weird. All right, time to overclock the computer. That's really cool. Dude, in this screen, there's literally no jump lag, nothing. Everything's perfect.
Oh, and since it didn't seem to help, I'm going to turn the light back
on. Whoa! Not gonna help it. Oh. It's still clicking. When I turn a lot. Alright, now I just need to not move. Give me that bird.
Normal.
I didn't write all that.
Trolls. How's it going in the stockyard?
Fudge.
One combine from a shipment of 4,000. They're never going to miss it. Here, see for yourself.
And not only that, someone's hacked into the coal mine construction network.
Don't get greedy, guys. We're not made of time here.
1 minute and I'm out. Guaranteed.
Doing too much for it. Oh, also.
All right, Michael.
Moving supplies into the quarantine zone. That place has been deserted for years.
Hmm. That is odd. Well, we'll look into it when we get back.
All right, where are you wanting one?
Meet back at the safe house, baby. We'll be there soon.
You can write on everything.
Little jumpy, but not as bad now.
Is the stream back up?
Yeah.
It's a little jump. Yeah, it's not so bad, actually. Yeah, nowhere near as bad. You back in here, Michael? Where now? Windows aren't big enough, I don't think, for it.
For what?
The perfect circle. Can I write on the floor? Nope. Nope. Michael, where you want your thing at? I gotta beat you real quick. I'm the champion of this game. Oh, sorry. That's my spot. Bottom left. It's a good block. I'm gonna have to force it into a cat scheme. Actually, no. Okay, yep.
He just beat me. If you go first, you basically win the game anyway. No joke, there's actually a way you can just hit one and...
He said bottom right.
Why? Oh yeah, same, works the same as going here too. Okay, yeah. Boom. Yeah, can't do anything here. Whoop. Whoop, whoop. Shh. Called that frowny face before the game started. You going by the middle? You going for the win? I'm just gonna say yes. Yeah, alright, now we can move forward. You need to quit pooping on my goddamn roof. You already won, shut up. You see him pooping on my roof over here? God dang it. I'm playing these games.
Can you still see the
channel? Yeah, it's alright. Wait a minute. I have to go this way, right? Yeah. It's about to chop really hard right here, though. Hey, that's my roof! Mother... F that guy. You see him? He ruined that guy's roof, too. Should have picked that up. That'd have been the throw right there. Give me that. I want to hit something. I think I can. Is that bird still up there? No. Got ammo for later. Steven. There you go, Steven. What the fudge is that? Let me... No. Give me that. Lefty is... You can just take the thing from your hands. Oh, that didn't work.
Alyx,
good? Yep, they got the reactor. Easy peasy.
Think so.
I'm headed back to the safe house right now to meet Dad. Go.
Run!
Stay safe.
Getting my bleach. I'm right in the eyes. Bam! Oh, you can push doors open? That's cool. Dang. I want to keep my bleach on me. Ready? Dang it. You dog. Give me that.
Alyx, over here. What is it?
This doesn't seem like a routine sweep. Are you sure everything went okay?
Oh, got my hand stuck.
100%.
Something's at the CP's robot.
Keep your head down and be smart.
Nice water. Yay! That doesn't work. Weak. I'm talking about.
Welcome yeah. to the Sport Crew, Possum.
Sport Crew? I thought we were Sporkies now. Changing my name. I'm about to be a curling champion in this bet. Well, I didn't want to be friends with y'all either. I hit the ceiling.
That sounded like a really hard hit.
I just hit my fingers.
Like
nah, I hit it with my finger. You gotta keep your weapons with you, man. Fingers are good. What? You want some?
No, whoa, whoa, wait, I just live here. Wait, don't shoot.
That guy, he did it. I want to try it. Give me that gun, boy.
No one, I didn't see anyone.
You can't keep up. You better not tase me. Don't do it.
Hey, wait, no.
Dang it. Grab the taser. You don't grab the taser, it don't work. When will the screen need help at the beginning? Question mark. I don't think so. I think the ceiling about broke my goddamn finger.
Where are you taking me? Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Tell her to stop.
What'd you say? You said you don't want me to move? Oh, Jesus! You brought that right in my face. I don't think your knee's supposed to bend like that, bud.
Alyx, you there?
Got me that new Bluetooth, man.
I've been in an accident.
I know! I caused it, so technically
A-hole.
Not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's Dad?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
More of a time.
So, Dad's okay, right?
Yeah, well, no. To be honest, he's in trouble.
But...
they've still got him. He was in a separate transcript.
And you saved me?
Well, yes. I had no way of knowing who was in which van, so... yes, the result was that I saved you.
Do we know where they're taking him?
Criminal holding. And then, when they realize he's Eli Vance, to Nova Prospect. But I'm already working on a plan to get him back.
This is my bike now.
Close to my lab. Keep following the drone. We'll figure out what to do.
I was wondering if the wheel rolled. I wonder what all I can touch.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're gonna kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there.
Fudge. Too fast, boy. Speed boost. You broke it. He did it. He didn't have to step on him for it. Dang it.
Alyx, everything cut out for a second. I lost the headset video feed. Can you see my drone? Is it okay?
Sure. Yeah, I'll be there in a minute.
What's up? Is it working? Hello, sure. Hello. Oh, it does work. No. Oh! Fine, I'm taking this.
Alyx, great!
No, my plate!
Wait, my drone's okay, right?
Nope, it exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
I wanted that plate. It's your fault, you owe me a plate.
Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then, yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh, God.
But the good news is, we've got something they don't.
Which is?
My plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're gonna realize that your dad is not gonna talk, and when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not, though. I mean, they could just drill into
Stop.
His... Oh, yeah, still your dad. Right, well, what they will do is take him by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it, right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us. Okay, that's you.
I thought you said us.
Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone.
Okay.
Both trains intersect here at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls. Oh, and get yourself a pair of Russells on the way out.
Russells?
The gloves, Alyx. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
You got a pin?
We can do this, Alyx. You got that, didn't you? I said we could do it. Because we're gonna do it.
Yeah, we are.
I'm with you every step of the way.
Hey, let's go. Broke my ankles. Got a warrant for your arrest. Leave that there for you.
Alright, you know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open.
I'm going driving, what you mean?
You're attached. Make a grip. You've got it. Just a little flick of the wrist. Try catching it.
Okay.
That's it. Try again. Boom. Yep. One more time. Targeted. Close your hand. Registered. Now flick your wrist to bring it in. Just like that. We're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alyx, up here. You're gonna need a gun. Don't worry, it's unloaded. It's unloaded now.
A-hole.
Oh, almost forgot. Guns need ammo. Here you go. Right, heading back to the con room.
Got this gun calibrated. It's freaking weak. There we go. I didn't do that. Tuna.
Oh, you took care of that lock then. Good. Great.
Ate my first rodeo,
have
bub.
The key for it, but should have given you that. That's on me.
Bet.
Alright, here we go.
Why got me a bed? Let's freaking go. Wonder.
Good luck, Alyx. Goodbye.
Still like so
obviously,
close.
Just to let you know, I am still here, though.
I know.
that's so cool. There. Right there. Put the old one hand on him. All right, Michael. This is the Valorant 360 no scope. Wow, one hand. You know, good stuff. Oh, triggers. Might have to get used to that. Got my gun back.
Hello, Alyx. We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about. Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
It's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ.
There we go.
This is as far as we get by train.
And I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area.
Come on now. Budge.
Probably not a one-off then.
I doubt it.
Go on, bud. Thanks, bud. I didn't know you could catch that. Nifty.
This with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool.
Alyx, that thing's incredible. You need an incredible brand name. Something that really sells it.
Who am I gonna sell it to?
Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alyx.
Well, how about I call it the Alyx?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alyx.
Yeah.
Switch me to the...
Oh, a health station.
Russell, the Combine used this.
Give me this thing.
Are they safe for people?
Yeah.
No,
I
want... No!
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's right. Just put your hand in there.
Juicy.
Hey, you were right.
Great. That's how you do it. Okay. But my friend had to die. I was gonna save him for later.
Try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of surprises. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of
here. You didn't like that, bud? It's tasty. Yeah, healthy box. Oh, he spit it out. Well, fine, I'm not feeding you no more. Eh. Three magazines. Hmm. Really? That's odd. Oh. Oh, guy, why is it doing that? It's not what I wanted. Can't see Jan. Let me fix myself here. Can see chat. Yeah, I seen it. Wait a minute. Don't you do anything. Get out of my window. Go. All right, fine. Get out of the window. Come on now. This is so horrible. There you go. Hang on my freaking box. You. More pain. Just for that. Just because you won't be a pain. Dude, being a pain. Right? Freaking sorcerer, dude. Magic man. Need your cup of joe in the morning. No, there's a way. I see.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days. Period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
Finally.
I'm gonna head in. How far is Fairview Junction?
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started meeting Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news, because we've still got time.
Ugh, it's great.
Or bad news, because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. Still there, Alyx?
Have a nice day, Carl.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go.
Did you run away from me? That's disgusting looking. Just won't go? Why does that look like a sliver from frickin' Magic the Gathering? You get away from me. Not that. Serious? Does it just not work? I thought I'd gone and DC'd. Any sensible American would do in this situation. Gotta get my gun. You're not wrong. Dang, I'm 2 bullets. Make them count. Wow, made it count. I only needed one. Not you.
Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then.
Probably 100% medicine. Gotta be. I hear something up there. I take us both out.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Get wrecked, son. You the boy. Wait a minute, I need my thing. Nah, not worth it. Alright, I'm a businessman. Gotta go do businessy things. I threw myself. Nice. Freaking baiting arms. It's good. This is what I call a twofer. Two for the price of one. You better not get in that window, boy. I ain't playing with you. You better keep your happy self out there. What'd I just say? Okay. I'm all right. Oh, that don't work. All you gotta do is not walk towards me. It took my gun.
I don't have enough resin for any of this stuff.
Well, you know what they say about resin, Alyx.
No, what do they say about resin, Russ?
Look. For more resin.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, that's the one. Look for more resin.
Oh, okay. I did not know that was going to work, but I'm glad I tried it. Ooh, soda. Give me. It's already opened. Brush your teeth. Brush. Is there 10 resin in this bad boy or something? Two more. Let me get my gun back. I'll go get more resin. Oh, okay. Playing them games? Yeah. How's that feel? Just because he made me angry. Now we turn this into a shooter. Now it's an FPS, boys. Let's get it. Time to blend in. Try to go incognito. Man. Shut your face. One more. Where's my resin at? Huh? Cool. One more, come on. Is it under here? Let me, I got 9 steel. There's gotta be one more somewhere. I still don't have enough. Wait a minute. Put my safety hat on. Oh my god, it worked! I got a hard hat. Let's go to work. How does that even happen? The new style right here. I gotta find me a fedora now. Get out of there. Come on. Come on, big boy. Come on, baby boy. What happened?
Shooting, Alyx.
What happened? It's because you didn't have a hard hat.
Talk about what a lesser gun this is. This thing isn't half bad.
Dang, it went far. All right, going back. Safety first. Wonder. Burning up. We have to open that vent. Need me some air. Oh, let me get my gun.
Really worked, didn't it? Huh.
I think I liked it better with the iron sights. You know, I don't really aim with them. I just kind of point the gun and it aims itself. That's the way I'm supposed to go? Yeah. Save point.
Ah! Head cramp! The head cramp's on your face! Get it off your face, Alyx! Oh, it's really on there!
Oh, how you knock it off? Your hand?
It was on your face and it... Oh, it was disgusting.
Yeah, it was.
Probably only one of those. Yep, there it is. Found it.
Oh, that is cool. Okay, cool. It grabbed my face, guys, and I didn't like it. Not one bit. He didn't fully eat me because I had the hard hat.
Oh, I'm sweating like a dog.
Heard anything about Dad,
Russell? No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly gonna torture him before they get there, so he's fine.
Why? What do you need it for? Yeah. Oh, that's too cool. Chat's in the way. What you sad, bub? You want a hard hat? Whoa, 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 whoa. My source, my power. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Made a great mistake. There it goes. Now look, fly. No! Get over here by the window so I can shoot you. Fudge. What's up, bud? You cool? We cool? Hey, he's cool, guys. He sounds sad. Sorry, bub. I'll put you out. Close your mouth, bud. It's disgusting. Close your mouth. I dropped him before I shot. Whoop.
Entire internet.
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
See what's wrong with your computer here? See, what's wrong with your computer is you got a broken screen. And your desktop? Dang it. Is this thing too heavy for two hands? Get. F it. It's broken. What's wrong with it? UPS. FedEx. Oh, yeah. Now I got a weapon. You about caught the smoke. All two bullets. Three bullets of it.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, it seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though.
I gotta try it. Hit the ground before I shot it. Nope. It's worth a shot.
Thank you.
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this. Whoa. More floating cardboard.
Bop bop. Thanks, bub.
The Alyx Vance. You received my message.
I did?
Come. Thanks for opening the door.
Enter.
Okay.
He's a cute little guy. Look at him all.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Oh.
Cooking.
Was
right,
a cute little guy.
In general.
Okay. You need to add some sauce to that, man. Some seasoning.
That's terrible. And
fudge. I got you. I got you.
I'm busy looking for my father.
Oh.
Eli Vance.
Eli Vance. Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine. Yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate
this way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Wait a minute, let me add you some seasonings real quick. You can thank me later, bud. Get you a little intestine, some pig hooves, you know.
Come in.
Where'd it go? It was enough for two.
In here.
Voodoo.
Like the Eli Vance. The Alyx Alyx Vance. We'll free them.
I would help. I really would, but the Alyx Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance
Pokemon eyeball.
Cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
I want that shield.
The riddles, the combine, drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessens. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will.
Out of cadaver. Take it easy there, Darth Sidious. I hear you.
Go! The Alyx Vance. Look to the northern star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I got you, bub.
Eat it later. Thanks for the help.
No.
You will be welcome.
Alyx, he gave you a snack. You better take it. This one's on the road. Let me get. I don't know how he ripped it in half like he did, but here, I'll take a chicken leg or something. Tap it. Ooh. Hardcore parkour. Uh oh. Burning up. You knocked me off my hardcore parkour. Oh, I'm back to it. Wait a minute. Oh yeah. I didn't know you could do this. This is cool. Don't stand up. Good boy. Got an update. Dang it. There we go. Can I? I can't get Rona now, boys. S-
slimy. Ew.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this, but I ran into a Vortigaunt.
Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the Combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff.
Hook to the wall so I can shoot you. You know what? I'm just going for it. Can't affect me with my Rona anti-Rona mask, so. Yeah, get wrecked, son! Uh-oh. This one's made of armor. Rawr. Do it again. Raise up. No, don't leap at me now. There we go. I wonder if this does anything. Good spear. Can't go any further. Well, I'm down here, so I'm stuck. Hey now.
That
With what?
Out.
I feel like it just goes right here.
Thank you.
Pushins left.
Hello friends, you can see chat by the way. Yep. Got a little intense there for a sec. Strong. I need one more thing of resin. That was my empty one.
Come in handy.
Oh, that's nifty. the way we go? That's the way I went. Something at me. I'm playing these games. Okay, that's looking like a way to go, so.
Last four shells.
Last two shots.
All right, bet. What the? Now, where'd I drop those shells at? I guess it's gone forever.
Four shells left. Last two. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is, and I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alyx.
What's up? Yeah, well. Should we stop the stream? Okay. Alright, I'll take a short break real quick. Be right back. Get me a little breather. Let's open up the menu so I don't think I can get attacked, hopefully. Yeah, it looks like it pauses everything. Alright, be right back. Alright, we back to it. Hey, get me a drink. Okay. My power fist. Oh, you hit the wall, dummy. Why is this one so tanky? I'll get to you in a second. I said I'll get to you in a second, boy. Just die. Good Lord. You seen what happened to him? Don't you throw that at me. Don't. You see this man's? Who's he think he is? Hey. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Don't you shoot at me or try to hit me. Man, we ain't playing these games today, boy. Why are y'all so... Yeah, hit the pole. Don't run from me. Stay right there. Hello? Me and Betsy just here to talk. Oh, look, save point. Do, 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 do.
Stealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up. Alyx, manhack! Watch out!
See it.
Ow. Well, now we know what that does. A-hole. The fudge is this? Look at that. Camera? Camcorder or something?
Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we can shoot for like an 8, you know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Oh, holy fish.
You grab me, I'm blasting you. Same goes for you. Try and touch me. Ah. Thank you.
Topher. You didn't drop me any goodies? Come on. Horrible people are y'all. Evenly. Little jam going on.
Three left. Last shell.
Honker. Hey, that's not nice. You had to move, didn't you? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. A-hole. Why? Really? Did I shoot myself? Can I shoot myself? If I die, I die. Okay, can't. It was for science, guys. Thank you.
This looks important.
Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet, so that's year one, then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna wanna put that in year two.
Alright, so that all looks like going forward. Let me go back. Get real close to the wall. I guess that's not the wall. What is that? Oh, towards the computer. You could do the little flick thing on drawers. It'd be so much easier. Okay. Cool. Let's make sure. Four. I don't like it. There's bombs everywhere.
Oh, Alyx!
Don't shoot the bombs. Now we know. It still kills me?
Alyx.
Jesus. Try one more thing. Nope. I have to wash my shots.
Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx, you invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We'd be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. could be very lucrative for you, Alyx, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alyx? Thank you.
think this is a good stopping point here, guys. Hit us the last checkpoint. Went through a few of them. Oh, that was pretty fun. It's a pretty fun game. Definitely gonna probably stream it tomorrow. About the same time. Tear it up. Probably blow myself up again. Maybe four more times. I don't know yet. We'll see. Don't know how I'm feeling. Might blow myself up. Trying to feel cute. Alright. So let's see here. Hit him with the old save-a-rooney. Saved game. Alright. And I'm not facing the camera. Alright, guys. Y'all have a good one. Good night.